today. Thanks for tuning in. Today I am working on a piece with a hide and reveal technique. I am using house paints, and hopefully these colors are gonna hold true and they won't get dulled out too much. But let's see here, what else I wanna think about that? The color palette, I'm using a lot of dark colors, but a couple of brighter colors. So we'll see how it all pops through when I start to spin it out. All right, I'll be right back. Okay guys, that's it for the piece. So it definitely has this very wild look. You see the shimmer here in this, the piggy colors, the comet, very dark. Not sure how I feel about it, but I do like the color selection. I have to work on my scooping with my palette knife work, I think, though. Anyways, let me know what you think about it in the comments below. All right, everyone. Thanks for tuning in. I'll see everybody on Wednesday. Have a great day. Bye-bye.